Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Amber Lee, for those of you who have not been here before. It's nice to meet you, and if you have, welcome back. How you doing? So today we are going to the pool, so I'm going to get ready. And before you guys attack me and say, you're going to the pool, why are you putting on makeup? I can count every single pimple on my face, and that's the reasons why. I am extremely insecure about my skin, therefore I'm putting on makeup. If you don't want to wear makeup to the beach or the pool or whatever, don't do it. Don't do it. The most important step is to put on an SPF, which I don't have at the very moment. We have to get it before we go. So, hopefully my face doesn't burn to shit today. To start off, I'm going to prime my face with some primer water because I don't want to do anything too heavy. And now I'm going to go in with some concealer. I'm going to use the Tarte Shape Tape, and I am just going to cover up all my imperfections. So basically, my entire skin on my face. I'm just going to take a brush and go over that. And it's not going to cover it completely. It's just gonna take the redness down just a little bit so that it's not such a prominent thing on my face. You're like, oh, okay, her skin's kind of clear. I think my forehead is the worst part, so it's gonna be like completely covered, but for the most part, it's just to dull things down. Like, if you had nice skin, you wouldn't have to worry about this. Now I'm going to take a little bit and I'm gonna go into the inner corner of my eye and just do a little bit. Do that on both sides, around my nose, cause everybody gets red there. And I'm gonna go over a couple spots that need a little extra coverage. So my more prominent smoothies. I look crazy. I'm just gonna go over that with a brush again. And I'm gonna take it over my eyelid just to cover all of my veins, because I'm extremely pale, so I definitely have veins on my eyelids. I'm gonna take a little bit over my nose just so my nose isn't so prominently red. I'm going to go in with some cream contour, and this brush is so disgusting, so we won't talk about it. I'm gonna take that same brush and blend that in. So I'm just gonna use this to kind of bronze my face up. Bring life back to my face. Now I'm going to go over that with some bronzer just to set it down. And I'm using the Butter Bronzer in Light because sugar's pale. Now I'm going to lightly go through my eyebrows. So I'm gonna use extremely light pressure and just kind of lightly fill them in just to give them a little bit of a tint, because as you can see, my eyebrows are basically non-existent. And I'm gonna take some powder and just kind of set down the areas that weren't set down by bronzer.
Just lightly kind of set them down.
So now I'm just gonna take my highlighter, which is by Becca. It's the vanilla quartz. I think it was like a limited edition one. If it is, I apologize. To curl my lashes with this yellow mascara. I don't know what it is, the thing is wore off. I'm just going to apply a light layer to my top lashes. This is it for the final look. I was gonna put something on my lips. There's no point in me adding something to my lips when my lips are already a nice natural color. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on all my social media so you can keep up with me, stay in the loop, you know. And until next time, stay golden, stay beautiful.
Call me the fireman.